Right, Drunken Sailor has a relatively simple melody that will look like this. Same shape, just move down one key. Now, thumb to A. Reach over, and you're back to first position. Same again, little finger on G. Now, thumb to A. Reach over. And you're going to need three simple chords. D minor, C, and A minor. And together, it will look like this. Thumb on A, A minor,